If you are experiencing a back pain and a buttock pain on one side of your body, possibly even a hip pain and a pain down the leg, you might be suffering from a piriformis syndrome. So your piriformis muscle is a muscle that runs from your sacrum to your hip. And the sciatic nerve, which is a muscle that starts in your lower back and ends up all the way down with your toes, that normally runs below the belly of the muscle. Now, there are three anatomical variations that can cause a compression of the sciatic nerve in the piriformis muscle. You can have a split nerve, where half the nerve runs through the piriformis muscle, thereby being compressed by the muscle. You could have a split piriformis muscle, whereby the nerve runs through the belly of the muscle, again being split. And we can have a variation where the sciatic nerve just doesn't run anywhere we think it should run, and again being compressed by the belly of the piriformis muscle. So I'm going to demonstrate some really effective exercises for you to stretch your piriformis muscle. I'm going to start off easy and end up a bit more intense. You can do this at home, and it will relieve the pressure on the sciatic nerve and relieve the pressure on your back, your buttocks, and in your leg as well. Now, as per usual, this video comes with a free exercise sheet. You can download the download link you can find in the description down below. Okay, let's get started. So this first piriformis stretch is a relatively easy one. I'm going to give you three variations for this. So I'm going to start off demonstrating the stretch on the right side, so the right piriformis muscle. I'm going to place my right ankle on my left knee. Yeah, make sure my knee drops down. All I'm doing now is just lean forward. So you should start feeling this in the right buttocks area. You could also feel it in your lower back, or you could feel it at the back of your right upper leg in the hamstring area. So you bend forwards. Yeah. If you can't feel anything, what you can do next is you can now use your right elbow to push your right knee down. So I'm pushing my right knee down, and now I'm leaning forwards into the stretch. Same thing, feel it in your right buttocks area, hip, low back, or the back of your upper leg. Yeah, so you push this forward. Now, if you can't feel anything here, what you can do now is you can push this forward, and now you can rotate your left shoulder towards the evolved side. So now rotating, turning my body, and turning to the right in this case. So my left shoulder comes forward, and I'm holding this for about 10 seconds. I repeat this between 5 and 10 times, and I do this 3-4 times a day. Really good stretch for your piriformis muscle sleeve. So you can do this, for example, at the office, in the office chair. Now, for the left side, what you need to do is obviously place your left ankle on your right knee. First of all, you lean forwards. If you can't feel anything, then use your left elbow to push your left knee down. And again, you lean forwards. And if that goes well, or you can't feel anything, what you do is you push it down and you rotate your body towards the left side, towards the involved side. And again, you should feel this on your in your left buttocks area, left lower back, or possibly even in your hip or at the back of your upper leg in your hamstring area. Again, same thing. So 10 repetitions. 5 to 10 sets, and repeat this 3 to 4 times a day. So this next stretch of the piriformis is an easy-ish stretch. And what you need to do is, again, come close to the wall. I'm going to demonstrate it again. My right piriformis, left leg up against the wall, straight knee. My right ankle goes on my left knee. And all I'm going to do now is I'm going to bend this leg, and I should feel the stretch here in my right buttocks area. If I don't feel it now, what I can do is I can add a bit of push. And again, you should feel the stretch in your buttocks area, your lower back, might even be in the, again, back of your hamstrings. Now, if you can't feel this, what you can do is you grab your leg and you can pull your leg towards you. And make sure you don't put your head up and get too much tension in your body. Just pull your leg towards you as much as you can. If you can't reach your knee, or you can't reach your upper leg, what you can do is you can use a towel. Just place a towel around your leg, place the other, your right ankle on top. And all you do now is using the towel to create a little bit of pull, see, for your piriformis muscle. So you hold the pull here, and again, you hold it for about 10 seconds, 5 to 10 repetitions, and repeat this 3 to 4 times a day. So that's a good stretch, again, for your piriformis laying on your back. Now, the most intense thing you can do for the piriformis muscle is a self-massage technique. And all you need for that is a ball. Now, I'm going to demonstrate two self-massage techniques to you for the piriformis. The first one is lay the ball here. Now, place your right foot underneath your left leg, like this. I'm placing the ball on my piriformis muscle, pushing myself up a little bit, and all I do now is a self-massage where I rotate my buttocks, my muscle, over the ball and do a self-massage. So this is uncomfortable and effective. If you really want to get a good self-massage technique, even a more intense one, what you do is you now place your left ankle on top of your right, your right ankle on top of your left knee. Push yourself up, now you find a spot, and again you do this self-massage. Again, you do this for 10, 15 seconds, 3 to 4 repetitions on this one, don't do it too intense, and you can do this multiple times a day. And that will really help to alleviate the tension you're feeling in your piriformis and getting rid of this piriformis syndrome and the symptoms you have in your back, your hip, and your leg. I hope you've enjoyed this video on the piriformis stretch, and I hope it helps you to relieve your pain in your back, your buttocks, the back of your leg, and possibly your hip as well. Don't forget to download the free exercise sheet that comes with this video. Just click on the link in the description box. If you enjoyed this video, don't hesitate, leave me a thumbs up, leave a comment in the box down below, or subscribe to my channel. For now, I'd like to say, take care of yourself, take care of someone else as well, please, if you can, and bye for now. Bye-bye.